If you look around in a country like India, we find that the psyche or our general mentality is to think about our welfare, needs, desires and luxuries, and which we expect to be provided for by our own country. But when it comes to taking care of our responsibilities as a citizen, we often neglect them. If you want to know what truly is the selfless love and dedication towards our motherland, then The Forgotten Army, Azadi Ke Liye by Kabir Khan is the show to watch. Hi guys, my name is Sanika and today we'll be reviewing Amazon Prime's latest release, The Forgotten Army, Azadi Ke Liye. When we remind ourselves of those freedom fighters of pre-independent India, names such as Mahatma Gandhi, Lokmanya Tilak, Veer Savarkar and Subhash Chandra Bose are the few that come to mind. Yes, their contributions to independence will always be remembered, but there are many others who fought and gave their lives for the country. A group of them, known as the Indian National Army, are the focus of this series, as their contribution towards an independent India seemed to be forgotten, but not anymore through Kabir Khan's series. The story begins in 1942 at the peak of World War II, when England commissioned lakhs of Indian soldiers in different battlefields around the world where the British were fighting the war. From these lakhs, around 60,000 plus soldiers were posted in Singapore, which too was under the British rule at that time. When Japan finally captured Singapore, they made these 60,000 soldiers prisoners of war. This is the turning point where the Azad Hind Sena or the Indian National Army was born. The series shows their plan to walk from Singapore through Burma towards the Indian capital of Delhi, and how they intended to attack the British Raj to finally obtain independence for their country. The series is filled with patriotism, which is effectively shown through the main lead characters of Sodhi, played by Sunny Kaushal, Maya, played by Sharvari, and Arshad, played by Rohit Chaudhary. To be precise, Sunny and Sharvari ruled the series through their acting. Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose's intention to create this army is clear in this series. But the series entirely focuses on the army and his presence is almost nil. This does not deter the story of the series, hence it moves forward smoothly. Those who actually lived through Netaji's battle cry of "Tum mujhe khoon do, main tumhe azadi dunga" or "Chalo Delhi," this series depicts their struggle from 1942 onwards. Director Kabir Khan shows that he has crafted each and every scene with utmost research and study. He used actual footage of the World War, which he used to connect the dots of the Azad Hind Sena. After we watch this series, we feel that if Kabir Khan can create such a wonderful show, then why would he even make masala movies like Ek Tha Tiger? We'll never know. Moving forward, the song Freedom Anthem is always going to give us goosebumps anytime we hear it. Ajit Singh's voice and Pritham's music is the X factor of this song. So that we do not feel bored watching only a historical storyline, another complementary storyline is introduced by showing an older Sodhi and his grandson Amar, played by Karanveer Malhotra, based in the late 90s. Kabir Khan wrote this beautiful script with Hiraz Marfatia and Shubhra Swaroop. The hidden chapters of the Imphal and Rangoon Wars are also enlightened in the series, which the Azad Hind Sena fought against the Britishers for the independence of India. The series also underlines that the Azad Hind Sena was the first army in the world that commissioned an all-women's regiment called the Rani Jhansi Regiment. Shah Rukh Khan's voiceover in between the series captures our attention as viewers. War shows are always difficult to shoot and edit, and if it's a period war series, then the difficulty increases. But DOP Asim Mishra and editors Rameshwar S. Bhagat and Peter Adelstein have done a fantastic job on the series. The production designer Rajneesh Hidao did a wonderful job to create the sets for both the timelines of the 40s and the late 90s shown in the series. If you are watching for options to binge watch this Republic weekend, then this show is perfect for you and your family as well. In the series, the Azad Hind Sena definitely fulfilled their responsibilities towards their country. What do you think are your responsibilities towards the country as a citizen? Let us know in the comments section below. In short, we highly recommend this series for this weekend. So this is all about the forgotten army, Azadi Ke Liye. The Department of Media and Communication Studies of Savitribai Phule Pune University is organizing the 9th National Short Film Festival on the 19th and 20th of February. Till the 26th of January, you can apply for the regular submissions. To know more, check out the link given in the description box below. If you haven't subscribed to our channel, then what are you waiting for? To be notified whenever we release a new update or a review, click on the little bell and set your post notifications to all.